morning students. Today we discuss the second lesson in our physics textbook 10th class, acids, bases and salts. Now we discuss the pH scale. This pH scale was introduced by Sørensen. pH scale was introduced by Sørensen. In pH scale, P stands for protange. Protange means in German word power of acid, strength of base. Already we know strong acid, strong base, weak acid, weak base. The acid which undergoes 100% ionization, it is called strong acid. Example, sodium hydroxide, potassium hydroxide, etc. NaOH, KOH. The base which undergoes 100% acid, HCl and H2SO4. The acid which undergoes 100% ionization, it is called strong acid. Example, hydrochloric acid and sulfuric acid. The base which undergoes 100% ionization, it is called strong base. Example, NaOH, KOH. The acid which undergoes less than 100% ionization, it is called weak acid. Weak acid. Example, CH3COOH. Acidic acid. CH3COOH, acidic acid. The base which undergoes less than 100% ionization, it is called weak base. Example, ammonium hydroxide, NH4OH. In pH scale, this pH scale was introduced by Sørensen. In pH scale, P stands for protange. Protange means in the German word power. Power. pH is a negative. Define pH scale, pH. pH is a negative logarithm of H plus ion. All acid produces H plus ions. pH means negative logarithm of H plus ion concentration. Most important students, what is meant by pH? pH is a negative logarithm of H plus ion concentration. This box indicates the concentration of ions, H plus ions or OH minus ions. The liquid, the solution which produces H plus ions, labeled H plus ions, that liquid is called acids. Acid. pH scale is a paper. Numerical values from 0 to 14. Most important students, The pH value of acids from 0 to 6. pH of acid, 0 to 6, here acids. pH value from 0 to 6, acid. pH value from 8 to 14, bases or alkali. pH value exactly equal to 7, pH equal to 7, neutral solution. Neutral solution. Now pH is less than 7. Yes. pH equal to 7. pH value equal to 7. That solution, that liquid is called neutral. Neutral solution. pH value is greater than 7. It is a basis. Basis or alkali. In this 0 to 6, pH value from 0 to pH value from 0 to 3. pH value from 0 to 3 is strong acid. pH value from 4 to 6. Weak acid. Weak acid. pH value from 8 to 10, weak base. pH value from 11 to 14, strong base. Most important students, pH scale was introduced by Sorensen. What is meant by pH? The negative logarithm of H plus ion concentration. It is called pH. pH scale. pH value from 0 to 14. pH value from 0 to 6. Acids. pH value from 8 to 14. Bases. pH value exactly 7. Neutral solution. Pure water like our saliva. In this table, pH value from 0 to 3. Strong acid. pH value from 4 to 6. Weak acid. Example, CH3COOH, H2CO3, phosphorus acid, H3PO3, phosphoric acid, H3PO4, nitrous acid, HNO2, nitric acid, HNO3. These are all examples of weak acid. Weakest acid among the all acids is acetic acid, CH3COOH. pH value from 0 to 10, weak base. MgOH twice, CaOH twice, ZnOH twice, NH4OH. This NH4OH is a weak base among the all bases. pH value from 11 to 14. These are called strong bases. Strong bases. Example: NaOH, KOH, KOH. Most strong acids are NaOH. Next one is KOH. Sodium hydroxide, potassium hydroxide. This is the pH scale. Okay, students. Next one, ionic product of water. Water is divided into H2O is divided into H plus OH minus ions. So water is divided into H plus and OH minus ions. Out of 10 power 7 water molecules, the only one water molecule is divided into H plus and OH minus ion. Out of 10 power 7. That means 1 by 10 power 7. That means out of 10 power water molecules, only one water molecule is divided into H plus and OH minus ions. This H plus ion mixed with water, H2O plus H plus gives rise to H3O plus. It is called hydronium ion. Hydronium ion. H plus ion is a bare ions. It does not exist independently. H plus ions. It is a mixed with H plus ions mixed with water molecules in the water and to form H3O plus. This H3O plus ion is called hydronium ion. Hydronium ion. Here, out of 10 power 7 molecules, only one molecule is divided into H plus ion and OH minus ion. So, 10 power minus 7. So, one water molecule is divided into H plus and OH minus ion. Out of 10 power 7 water molecules, only one water molecule is divided into ions. So, 1 by 10 power 7 or 10 power minus 7 plus 10 power minus 7. H plus ions and OH minus ions. OH minus ion. Here, ionic product of water. Most important students. Ionic means ions. Product multiply cheyali. Water. Weight ions ni multiply cheyali manam. Water ions ga divide ayindi. Ela H plus and OH minus ions ga. వాటిని మనం ప్రొడక్ట్ చేయాలి, మల్టిప్లై చేయాలి. దాన్ని అయానిక్ ప్రొడక్ట్ ఆఫ్ వాటర్. మోస్ట్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ స్టూడెంట్స్, అయానిక్ ప్రొడక్ట్ ఆఫ్ వాటర్ సింబల్ KW. KW అయానిక్ ప్రొడక్ట్ ఆఫ్ వాటర్ సింబల్ కే స్మాల్ డబ్ల్యూ ఈక్వల్ టు అయానిక్ ప్రొడక్ట్ ఆఫ్ వాటర్ అంటే హెచ్ ప్లస్ అయాన్ కాన్సన్ట్రేషన్ ఇంటూ ఓహెచ్ మైనస్ అయాన్ కాన్సన్ట్రేషన్. H plus ion concentration into OH minus ion concentration. This is the ionic product of water. What is meant by ionic product of water? The product of H plus ion concentration and OH minus ion concentration. That symbol, this box indicates the concentration. Ionic product of water means the product of concentration of H plus ions and OH minus ions. OH minus ions. Out of 10 power 7 lo 10 power minus 7 into 10 power minus 7. 10 power minus 7 into 10 power minus 7. Bases equal. Exponent ni add cheyandi. Ippudu enta avutundi? 10 power minus 7 plus minus 7 minus 14. 10 power minus 14. This is the value of ionic product of water. 10 power minus 14. H plus ions 10 power minus 7. OH minus ions also 10 power minus 7. So, product of both ions must be equal to 10 power minus 14. Product of both ions must be equal to 10 power minus 14. 14 value, numerical value. In some solution, H plus ion concentration is equal to 10 power minus 7. 10 power minus 7. Then OH minus ion concentration is same 10 power minus 7. 10 power minus 7. Next, H plus ion concentration increase ayindi ante negative value decrease avvali ante H plus ion concentration is 10 power minus 3. Then OH minus ion concentration is both products must be equal to 10 power minus 14. In 10 power minus 14 H plus ion concentration is just 10 power minus 3. OH minus ion concentration 10 power minus 11. 10 power minus 11. 10 power minus 11 into 10 power minus 3. Total 10 power minus 14. Ionic product H plus OH minus ion product must be equal to 10 power minus 14. H plus ion concentration is 10 power minus 1. 10 power minus 1. Then OH minus ion concentration is 10 power. OH minus concentration is 10 power minus 13. 10 power minus 13. So both product of H plus ions and OH minus ions must be equal to 10 power minus 14. Next, H plus ion concentration or H plus ion concentration is 0. 10 power 0. Then OH minus concentration is, then OH minus ion concentration is 10 power minus 14. Because the product of both ions, 10 power minus 0 into 10 power minus 14, that equal to 10 power minus 14, that equal to ionic product of water. Ion product of water. Here, H plus ion concentration of 10 power minus 7, this pH value is 7. Positive sign. Exponent positive sign, pH value 7. OH minus concentration is 10 power minus 7. pH value of OH minus ion is 7. Here, H plus ion concentration is 10 power minus 3. pH value of that H plus ion concentration is 3, positive plus 3. OH minus concentration is 10 power minus 11. pH value is 11. H plus ion concentration is 10 power minus 1. Then pH value is plus 1. H plus ion concentration of OH minus ion is 10 power minus 13. Then pH value is 13. H plus ion concentration is 10 power 0. pH value 0. It is a strong acid. pH value from 0 to 3, strong acid. pH value 4 to 6, weak acid. pH value 8 to 11, weak base. pH value 8 to 10, weak base. pH value 11 to 14, strong base. So here pH value of OH minus is 14, strong base. Strong base, 10 power minus 0, pH value 0. Strong acid, strong base. Okay, student, we will meet in the next class.